atomic bombs dropped a devastating end to the World War II when US scientists found a way to create deadly weapons by splitting atoms. It resulted in two bomb attacks that sent shockwaves around the world. A long, hard war. In April 1945, Germany finally surrendered, ending 6 long years of World War II in Europe. But in the Pacific, the fight against Germany's partner, Japan, dragged on. US military commanders calculated that it would cost them up to 1 million soldiers' lives to invade Japan. Instead, they decided on another way to end the war by developing atomic bombs, the most devastating weapons the world had ever seen. Atomic arms race. In the US, the secret wartime scheme to develop an atomic bomb was codenamed that Manhattan Project. The head scientist, J. Robert Oppenheimer, was helped by a team of scientists, many of whom had fled to the USA from Nazi-occupied Europe. Weapon of mass destruction. The bombs Oppenheimer's team developed were nicknamed Little Boy and Fat Man. Little Boy was 3 meters long and weighed the same as an adult elephant. Its destructive power came from reactions within atoms, which is why it is called an atomic bomb. Fat Man was slightly larger and 40% more lethal. Hiroshima and Nagasaki. On 6th August 1945, the USA dropped Little Boy on the Japanese city of Hiroshima. More than 70,000 people were killed instantly, and twice that number died later as a result of radiation. 3 days later, Fat Man was dropped on Nagasaki, again causing devastation and horrific suffering. Japan surrendered and World War II was finally over. How it changed the world. Though the atomic bombs ended the worst conflict in human history, they also showed humans just how destructive war could be. In the following years, other countries developed their own atomic bombs, but the fear of them being used has kept the Western world largely free from major wars. Thanks for watching. Please like and share. Don't forget to subscribe us.